Annie Lennox, a belting voice, late 60 years old, Scottish musician, still has plenty to sing about. A singer's voice changes over time, but for Annie Lennox, it isn't true of just pitch or tone. For her, change has occurred in the deepest level of environment, style and heart. Careers. Though Lennox studied in the London Royal Academy of Music, but her work has been far from classical. Her band, The Tourist, find some success in Europe, but it grew separate in November of 1980. By December, however, Lennox has formed a duo with team member Dave Stewart called
Eurythmic.
Lennox and Stewart been launched to fame before breaking up and embarking to successful career as a solo artist and a music producer. Category. Along with her career, her musical contribution have also changed throughout the year. Pop and pop music is an important part of
Eurythmic.
Yeah. Once she began record on her own, she seen interest in doing more soul and jazz. Her most recent and maybe final album, Nostalgia, is composed with jazz
standard.
Cause Annie Lennox's career took another turn. She 接受
accept
an
invitation
from Nelson Mandela to visit South Africa in
2003.
She is a guest of 4664 Mandela's HIV AIDS Foundation and saw the ugly reality of the disease. Since that time, Lennox has worked to raise awareness, especially regarding the high number of female
victims.
This isn't only about a medical issue, it's about human rights, gender and social justice and
behavioral
practice, she said. Communication. Since many see her as a celebrity, but Lennox doesn't feel she fits in that crowd. What I am is a musician and a communicator. She offered his tech. I want to make something that touches people and make them feel something. There are times when Lennox feels her voice, no matter in song or speech, creates this whole
effect. But I continue cross change and inspiration from the courageous people I've met who live with HIV. It seems Lennox will continue singing, not so much for fans, but as for the whole world.
Very good.